Wow, looks like you're not the only one struggling to stay awake this late.